it's been told by local authorities that more than 600 people have been evacuated. On the Australian share market, BHP stocks have lost 15% of their value since the disaster.
Whoa.
Combined with the diving
what the
prices,
fuck?
It's taken BHP stocks to below
$20. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Since